Each one makes life divine. I am all aglow. And now I know the key to all heaven is mine. My heart has wings. And I can fly. I'll touch every star in the sky. So this is the miracle that I've been dreaming of. So this is love. Well, hello, and you must be the new understudy. Oh, it's a pleasure to meet you. Well, welcome to my dressing room. I'm all finished for the day. I've shot all my scenes, and I'm now just getting out of makeup. Yes. Are you all set for your shoot tomorrow? Oh. Well, I'm sure makeup will be happy to go through rehearsal with you and do your lovely makeup and hair. Oh, well, she's gone home then, I see. Well, why don't I go ahead and give you the Hollywood treatment? Of course, darling, I'd love to. All you have to do is just sit back, and allow me to take care of you. Yes, I will do your makeup just lovely. And then tomorrow you can feel confident on set that you look exactly the part. Perfect. All right. So, let's just doll you up and make you feel like a star. So nice to have another person around. I've done so many monologues. I just feel like I'm talking to a camera all the time. So now that I have my new friend here, why don't I get started on your beautiful Hollywood look? All glam. Yes, always. So let's see. What am I going to do for you? I think, based off of what I've read in the script, your character is just full of life and laughter, bold and radiant. So why don't we do that for you? All right. Well, I might not be a makeup artist, but I certainly have learned a few things. Oh, doesn't it just smell so fresh? Yes. I love this dressing room. I simply love the spotlights. Yes, the beautiful Hollywood mirrors and the dramatic curtains. It makes me feel like royalty. I'm sure you'll get used to it soon. So I will get the primer all mixed up and really get it absorbed in my fingers. Right, So I will begin. Yes, I'm just going to apply this all over your face. And you can just relax and get ready for a whole new life. Yes, Hollywood does change you, but if you stay humble and you work hard, it'll only change you for the better. Indeed. There you are. I'm just gonna massage that into your cheeks and really get it into your beautifully silky skin. And after I do your foundation, I'll get some bronzer and lipstick, and at the very end, I will relax you and get all those worries off your mind with a nice brushing of the face and hair. So stressed. I know it's your first part, but have confidence. You'll be perfect. And if you ever need anything, I'm right here. Very good. Yes, it's very refreshing. And you will have our beautiful makeup artist, and she will provide the most luminous look for you. Yes, and she makes all of us look far better on camera. Yes. And you look absolutely perfect, so you will definitely blow everyone out of the water tomorrow. Very good. And just here. Very nice. Very nice. Okay. All right. Perfect. Just perfect. So now that your skin is primed to perfection, I will put some foundation on you. And I will use my brand new brushes. And I'm just gonna put some on my finger. Alright, and I'm just going to dab a little bit on your face. Good, just dabbing, dabbing. Over your face. Very nice. I better be careful, you might just take the lead role. All right. So now I will be placing the foundation all over your skin, on your cheeks and your forehead. Place the product all around your cheeks, just like so. Yeah, and it should feel very ticklish, very tingly. Okay, good. And just here on the side of your nose. And then on your chin. Just here on your chin. Spreading the product all around to making sure we don't miss any spots. Perfect. All right. I think we should use some bronzer on you. And really bring some color and life to those beautiful, luscious cheeks. All right. I'll get some product all over the brush. And I will place it all over your cheekbones and do a beautiful contour. Great. Very good. Just along here. And there we are. Just stunning. It's your first time having your makeup done. Well, I never. I thought, as soon as I saw you, that you must be a star. You are just simply glowing. Very nice. Friend, you definitely are going to steal hearts. Yes. Very nice. This is absolutely perfect on you. gorgeous. And we must do a beautiful pink blush on you. It's just a very natural rouge that will bring out your apples of your cheeks, and on camera it will be absolutely glowing and luminous. Yes, I think you will look just radiant. Good. All right, so I'm just going to apply this on your cheeks, so if you can smile for me. Beautiful. Very good. Definitely can add some more. Some types of rouge can definitely make you look like a clown. And we are no circus here, so we definitely want to make it very natural and very subtle. Very good. Very nice and natural. Perfect. A little bit more. Blended in so you don't look like your cheeks are red from being embarrassed or any of that sort. Just a beautiful, healthy, natural pink. Good. We should continue with the romantic look, and we will do the top shade right here, a beautiful blush rose. Okay, and just getting all that product on the brush. So, and if you could close your eyes, I'm just going to blend it into your eyelid like that. Okay? And close your eyes. Good. Very nice. Perfect. And it's just enough that it gives you a little sparkle, just a little bit of sparkle. Yes. Perfect. And you can keep your eyes closed. Good. Yes, this brush is very ticklish on the eyelids, but it definitely does the job. Good. Okay. we have to finish the pink theme with some lipstick. And your lips are perfect. They don't need too much color on them, but just a pretty pink lipstick will be perfect. Absolutely. Your lips naturally, of course. Perfect. And I'll just paint this beautiful rose blush pink all over your lips, just like this. Very nice. Absolutely stunning. There. Perfect. And of course, our last finishing touch for your Hollywood makeup would be some beautiful mascara. Okay, so you can close your eyes, and I will put this mascara all over. Very beautiful long lashes. Natural beauty indeed. Very nice and natural. Good. Very nice. Good. So my dear, before you leave my dressing area, I would love to brush this beautiful hair. Great, thank you. And your hair be in curls tomorrow. Yes, they love for the hair nice and full and wavy. You look absolutely perfect. Good. Are you feeling a lot more relaxed about tomorrow? Yeah, the nerves will go away once that camera's on. one of the things that helps me before I start any of my scenes is simply a fan brush like this being swept over my face and my hair, and it just calms me right down. So, just close your eyes and let your worries lift off the ground of your mind and float away like a hot air balloon. And each thought of stress or worry or fear is packaged in a little box put on the hot air balloon, and it simply drips away. This thought helps me when I feel overwhelmed and tired and not feeling quite like myself. This will help you too to think happy thoughts and let all the other cares of the day flow away out into the horizon, never to be seen again. Very good. Okay. And you're drifting into a positive place, and you will be absolutely perfect for tomorrow. Very nice. Well, darling, you look absolutely beautiful. You are as gorgeous as can be. And I just know that tomorrow you will be a star. So I look forward to seeing you then. Bye now.
A dream is a wish your heart makes when you're fast asleep. In dreams you lose your heartache. Whatever you wish for, you keep. Have faith in your dreams and someday your rainbow will come smiling through. No matter how your heart is grieving, if you keep on believing, the dream that you wish will come.